All right, deck intro time. And this time, we're driving the opponent insane. So the idea for this deck is fairly simple. We're going to play Lorewalker Cho, and then we're going to play Deck of Lunacy. And then the opponent is either going to play the Deck of Lunacy, or we're going to play Unseen Saboteur to hopefully force them to play it. Now for this deck, I did decide to include C'thun just so we could have four extra spells, but keep in mind, if you do play Deck of Lunacy, you won't be able to C'thun. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. Now this combo can lead to some pretty wild games, even though this is a standard deck. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Oh, we're both C'thun. He is probably not going to play Deck of Lunacy then. Speaking of. Alright, one Cho, please. C'thun with a one drop. Outrageous. All right. Ugh. Yes. No, Cho Lunacy on 4. Feels bad, man.
I hope you like my invention.
This guy is fully going for the C'thun. Never lucky. That's a really good one. He has no C'thumpies in his hand then. Interesting. It's probably dirty. Wasn't dirty. What the heck is it then? Shenanigans? Could be ambush, I guess. It'd be really nice if this rig pair games goes off. Double a 5-2. Nice. Never Cho, man. Oh, I attacked with the wrong one. Whatever. Yeah, I should have done the other way. Should have saved the cannot be targeted. Whoops, a daisy. Bad. Very greedy. I like it. Actually, claw machine is pretty nice. Let's do that. That will most likely get me a Cho. I have 3 minions in my deck right now. I could have 4 if he kills the prime. Yeah. Really? Never lucky. Surprised he didn't take one. And now we overdraw.
My hand is too full.
I can never get them together. It's just so annoying. One is always on the bottom.
I did this. Oh, and that. Oh, up to no good. Me too.
Nah, it's just Reno.
Watch closely, as what? I make everyone disappear.
Maybe Reno will get me Cho. It's pretty good. Grohl! Insane! Well, that works, I guess. not the best ordering, but I mean, I don't have to kill it this turn, I guess. What's the worst that can happen? Will he ruin his own C'Thun? He shall.
Amazing! Like me.
I guess I could have played Saboteur there. Goodbye, Cho. Ow. That's pretty good. Okay.
I taste
the double. Interesting, you didn't take wand again. The beast!
I will break your body.
It's pretty good, it's expensive though. That's pretty good. And I have Oh My Yaga. That's so gross.
Thanks.
Incredible.
Amazing.
Does he have another removal? The question now. Oh my god, I actually did. I said the question now is do I play box just to see how it goes? But he actually had the removal. That can go to the bottom. Ooh. Oh. I kind of want these to die first. Having the Divine Shield taunt would be pretty nice too. Let's do that. Wait a turn. Pretty good. I mean, I could mind control that. Oh god.
Amazing.
Amazing. Like me.
This guy's had a lot of answers for being a rogue. I like it.
I dream.
Yes, Sarah. Fuck.
Amazing.
Amazing. Like me.
Okay.
I have become one with the void.
It's pretty good. Sure. Double. My hand's too full. Oh no, I get these two back, right? Yeah, that's fine. I'll mill a card, but I'd rather have the prime. Good. Technically not dead on board. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't even play my puzzle blocks. That's lame.
I have become one with the void.
Biscuit. Wow. That was pretty underwhelming. I'll put him down, too. Assuming I don't get overloaded or anything. Oh, wow. Man, his Deck of Lunacy was pretty good, too. Well played.